unknown. Welcome back to our video. Today I'm here to Anderson the Spider Silva highlights 2019 HD can't be touched by All Days MMA. Now, I heard about Anderson Silva in his last fight that he's retiring. So I didn't notice he literally retires though. But in his 40s, Anderson Silva. But yeah, I'm checking his highlights from All Days MMA. So let's go.
Sunshine when it's on. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, Anderson the Spider!
I like that nickname, the Spider. Ooh. Ooh. Oh yeah, he rocked him in the knee. Ooh. Hey, isn't it crazy that he's created with his strikes, Anderson Silva? Oh, he did that clean. He said, "Nah, hit me again, hit me again." That, man. Ooh. Okay, that was clean. Ooh, head kick. Ooh, he just front kicked him. Right towards the face. No wonder I saw that cover up right there from the beginning. Bro, Anderson Silva is so creative. I don't know what was that, but dang, that's crazy. That jab. Okay, he having fun. He said, "This is my dance victory." Nice trip. Oh, he knew him in the face. Bro, that front kick to the face is insane. Michael Bigby. My bad. I'm alright. I gotta say this, Anderson Silva. He's the greatest. Like, there's no doubt about it. That front kick, man, and he did that so freaking clean. I hope they didn't show it. He lost his UFC title. Okay, going for submissions. Oh, elbows to the... Oh, he caught a triangle, hooked his leg? That's insane. I need to try one of these jiu-jitsu stuff, man. My bad. He did that. He did it clean. He was talking to the ref. He was talking to the ref right before he told him that I'm fine. Hold up. I gotta go back again. That jumping knee caught him. He didn't pay attention during the fight. Yeah, it did got him. He said, I'm fine, ref. Hey, shout out to you, All Days MMA. That's a fantastic video. I am gonna still react towards his MMA fighters highlights, but yeah, Anderson Silva, man, he is an all-time great. Like, literally, he really is. Like, there's nobody like him who could do that. Well, besides Adesanya, at this point, I haven't noticed that Anderson Silva is a spider, cause he's having fun in the cage, like too busy having fun. So yeah, man, that's it for today, man. I hope y'all like this video, man. Please y'all go ahead and hit this like button, comment, share, subscribe. Also follow me on social media, Instagram and Twitter, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace. Are we gonna play now? Ready for the show?